Hey guys, I'm back, and today I am going to be playing the fourth episode of My Restaurant. So let's get into it. So nothing has really happened at the outside, but in the inside it's brand new. So I expanded the plot, and then I got a new floor. It's a nice floor. I like the floor. It's a nice floor. Okay, so I got this area for the two seats over here. And then there is three seaters and four seaters. And then I'm gonna... I don't know what's happening. I'm going to be... Let's see, I'm gonna do a six table, I don't know. But that's the plan, so... Wait, do I have anything? Oh! I have one more glass table. A Japanese paper light, so I might put it over here. Glass table, no. TV. A nice TV is over here. Chinese lantern, I'll put it over here. And then I have a medium wood table. What's this? Oh, it's that. Nope. I have a shoji, and I have more of these. Okay, so shoji should be going over here. Okay, here you go, yay. And then that's about, oh, flags, totally forgot about flags. Okay, so put Japan here, China over here. Put over here. This one more. Okay, this is my a fan. Where should I put the fan? Over here. And then that's about it. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna open this restaurant. Open. No! Oh my god, okay. You need miso soup. Miso soup, okay? Okay, so. Well, that's going. I'm gonna arrange this. How is this? Outside. Oh god, no. Okay, so. I'm gonna store these. Something with this. Two basic pieces. Really basic. Okay, so I don't know what to do now. Okay, so yeah. So I'm gonna cook IKEA and buy some stuff after I get some more money. Okay, I need to see the no more restaurant reviews yet. Take a screenshot. That was so inappropriate. In real life. I'm just gonna walk to IKEA. Nice restaurant. I'll just look at these first. A really big place. How do you get in? Oh, you go from here. You go from here. That's interesting. And whoa, that's a big place. You have chocolate whatever that says on the flag. What's this? No person in the drive-through. Add person here! They don't have anything. Oh my god, waiting. Okay, so let's see. You're forgetting all your money. Mexican's corner. That's a big table. 70, wow, a lot of money. So a tip. Okay, that isn't that copyright? Yeah. I believe so, I don't know. No, wait, how is it copyright if he's using it? Well, then it's not copyright. Okay. Oh yeah, I have to go to IKEA. But, oh yeah, I forgot. I need money. Is there any money? For me, oh yeah, there's money. How much is my bill? $15. Oh, I can just buy another one of those brown armchairs. The dark brown armchair. Came in the bill. One more. This is the good place to go. Okay, so let's see the restaurant review. Oh, there's a lot. Thomas, I found this restaurant through a friend and I wanted to have a great night. But you can improve the service. I'm likely to come back here. Okay, Damien. I read a review about this restaurant, so I decided to try out myself. I decided to make a review because I was pleased by the service here. Thanks. Okay. Bailey. I came to this restaurant earlier today. I like the service here a lot. Well done. Maya. I visited with some old friends. There was a good standard of menu variety. Expect me to return regularly. Good. Molly. I visited with my friend. There was a good standard of menu variety. Wow. Okay, so the menu and the thing, the staff. Okay, so I'm gonna go to my clipboard area. I have a 3.4. Entertainment. I need to buy the radio thing. But is that suitable for a Japanese Chinese restaurant? Okay, I'll just say that. Restaurant is good. But I need to put it in that theme. Tasty, yes, please, delicious. Okay, so I'm going to go over here and oh, there's a radio. That is so expensive. Okay. So, I'm gonna buy this. Okay, so I'm gonna buy cooking the table. Is that what it's called? Okay. So here we go, and then I'll put the teppanyaki. I'm gonna put this. No, wait. Over here, this is a good place. This is a really good place. Okay. Oh man, I can put. Okay, so, $199, that's a lot of money. So, I am going to get. What should I get? I should obviously get the low stools. 3, 4. And then, medium stool, no, low stools. Okay, so looks way too big. Nah, it's okay. Okay, so I don't know what to do now. And, I'm just gonna collect some of this money, and, I got $221. What can I buy? I don't know. Okay, so, I might buy, I can buy another of that $6. So much ago. I'm gonna go to IKEA and I'm gonna go buy the teppanyaki table. It's a really nice table. Ooh, I should get the grill. Yeah, I'm not gonna get the grill. Yep, I'm just gonna get the. This one. Oh, I can't. So, I'm gonna go back to the tycoon and then I'll put the. Ooh, money. Now I can buy the. Okay, so I'm gonna go back to whatever and after that I'll go to the teppanyaki area to buy the grill. Okay, so stove or grill? I think stove. And I can buy one of these, so I want bigger stoves. Okay, so okay, so I'm back and then now I'm gonna put the teppanyaki. I want to take a look at it. I don't know. Wait. I
What? What did I do? I got two of these. Hey.
Oh, great. My God. No way. Sort of. Wait. So I'm gonna make the tip on lots of people. And then 1, 2, 4. Okay, that's good. Okay, so I don't know what to do with this one. Oh, wait. Wait. I'm gonna pull these two and then put a shoji over here. And then put the manager's desk over. So nobody can see. So, I need to buy some gum. Okay, so I really need to buy the building. So, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm on my way. So, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 4. I'm by 7 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm by 2, 1, 4. Okay, so let's go back to Tycoon. And then now I'm just gonna, I don't know how long the video, 18 minutes. Okay, so I'm gonna do the borders. And then I'll put the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so now I just need to buy 8 stools. Okay, so now I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now I'm gonna go back to the Tycoon, and then now I'm just going to. No. Oh, come on. So, this is going to be the end of this video. I'm going to start all those auto-saving videos. Please like and subscribe. Comment down below on what should I do next. Because, so, yeah. Hi, people.